What we're seeing is actually, when used properly, for example, with some of our automotive clients, and what they can enable as far as a shopping experience, and the selling of add-on accessories associated with an automobile purchase is anywhere from 30% to 40% uplift in actually the accessories and the add-ons that can be sold at a dealership based on taking a consumer through a more engaging experience. If you take jewelry, for example, and the challenges associated with getting product availability for photo shoots, for availability in terms of launching or making content available now throughout the marketing channel, enable customers to try on earrings virtually or use AR technology to see what jewelry might look like before they actually purchase. In terms of efficiencies, there are some really significant implications of AR and VR. If you work all the way back through the supply chain and how manufacturers are getting from data all the way through the visualization and the content necessary, and taking it and enabling Salesforce, Fieldforce, there's some significant implications of cost efficiencies and time to market and other implications associated with using the technologies that we've seen some significant benefits for our clients. When we look at the other applications of now we want to introduce smell, we want to really make the experience feel fully immersive. Some of those are still in the novelty stage for sure. But the one thing that we want to make sure is that we're staying on top of the technologies and the providers and our partners who are advancing the application of those technologies so that we can see where it has impact for our clients.